Welcome to the screencast. How can I upload a PDF to Yumpu.com? You can do so in many different ways. First and foremost, you can upload your PDF directly on our homepage. If you are a new user or have not logged into Yumpu, you can drag your PDF directly from the Data Manager or Data Finder for Mac users to the upload box on the homepage. After the upload, you can continue right away. Either log in or create a new user account with just a few clicks. Uploading a PDF is even easier and faster if you are already a registered user. Drag the PDF into the upload box of the homepage and start the process. Alternatively, you may upload your PDF by clicking Select a PDF from your computer on the homepage. After the upload is completed, you will be directed to your document manager. This is the starting point for the further processing of the uploaded PDFs. Here, you can view, edit, or delete the publication. But more about that later. First, another method for uploading your documents to Yumpu.com. In the Document Manager, click on Upload Magazine. On the following page, simply drag and drop the PDF into the upload box. Once the process has been completed, you will be directed to the Documents Settings menu. Change the title, the magazine's name under which it will be published, and add a description so that you and your readers can easily find your document. Yumpu detects the language of the document content automatically, but it can be changed at any time. Place your publication into the relevant category to make it easier for your readers to find it. Even with an ad-free account, you can highly customize the visibility of your document. From public to private, everything is possible. Furthermore, you can use the provided code to instantly embed your document on your homepage. There is no faster and easier way. On the bottom of the page, you will find the button View Magazine. Click this button to view your e-paper online. Use the function Edit Magazine to customize the document in the settings menu of your publication. Complete the process by clicking Save, and your upload to Yumpu.com with all its important settings is done. Yumpu, we change the way people read content.